Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Or if you're new here, welcome in. This channel is all about trying to get better at the trombone. And this is a little exercise which is going to help you do that. This is something that I found really, really useful, but a quick warning, it's not easy. The idea is we take a really simple tune. So when the saints go marching in, it's only got five notes, do, re, mi, fa, so, and we play it all over the horn. So what I mean by that is we're going to start in the key of A flat major on third position. And we play the whole tune using third, second, and first position. Then we move down a half step and we start on fourth, using fourth, third, and second positions. We go down another half step and we play the whole tune with fifth, fourth, and third positions. We go down again, sixth, fifth, and fourth, and then we end up in the key of E flat major, playing the whole tune on seventh, sixth, and fifth. To try to play the whole tune out there at the end of the horn and make it sound good is really, really difficult. This is an exercise that'll help your alternate positions, it'll really help your intonation, and it'll help getting comfortable playing out in those awkward positions at the end of the horn. Now, don't worry if you're not comfortable transposing. I've put the music with all of the slide positions. Even if you don't want to read the notes and you just want to use your ear and read the slide positions, that is fine. The key is just to stick with the slide positions that are written. Now, as usual, I'll play it with you the first time, and then the second time you're on your own just with the backing track. But a word of warning, this one is not going to sound good straight away. It's not something that you're going to play to impress your friends and family. It's really, really tricky. I've got the benefit of being able to do multiple takes and doing a little bit of editing to make it sound a little bit better, but don't worry if it just sounds like it's hard, because it is hard, but it will make your playing so much better. So stick with it to the end and let me know what you think about it in the comments. Final thing from me before we get playing is this is a great little life hack for learning things on YouTube. It's something that I use all the time, and I know a couple of my subscribers do this as well. If you were trying to learn something on YouTube and it's going too fast or too slow, you just use the little settings wheel down the bottom. Click on the settings wheel, you can adjust the speed of the video and it won't change the pitch of the audio. It's a really, really great tool. I've been learning to play the ukulele this week and doing play-alongs on YouTube. Sometimes they just go too fast for me. You can slow it down and get your fingers into those awkward little chords. And sometimes they just, like I'm doing now, blab on a little bit and talk a little bit slow, and it's nice to be able to just speed them up too and learn at your own pace. So take that little life hack, use the setting wheels to speed up or slow down the video so it suits you. Grab your trombone, here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.